Have you ever played Lion King on the SNES or the Genesis? Then you know how rage-quitting hard that game is. Did you know that there is a reason for it? Disney told the developers to make the game so difficult that people wouldn't be able to beat it during a rental period at Blockbuster. That's really not okay, Disney.